Yeah. That old young
Never yellow. Settle for that hoe shit.
I know you been waiting on this shit.
This that get it off the flow shit. This that never settle for that hoe shit.
Tuned in to your boy YB Young Yellow. It's MetroFlex Magazine.
Let them see you sweat. This that gamble, take chances, nigga make a bet. This that punish pussy niggas just for making threats. By any means, nigga go and chase a check.
I've been following you for a good minute, man. We've been fucking around for a minute. And I don't consider you as a rapper, but what do you consider yourself as?
Yella ain't no rapper. Yella, you know, finesse and a dresser, you know, street nigga, you know, all that old type of shit, you know. Now, I do know how to make the words rhyme a little bit, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But, you know, rappers are niggas who got real motherfucking talent. You know, it don't take no practice, you know. That's what a rapper is, a person who don't live the lifestyle about the shit that they write.
Yeah.
This is what makes me not a rapper.
Yeah.
Because these lyrics that I'm writing, I done actually done this shit, or I done seen this shit.
Yeah.
You hear me?
Yeah.
So, that's why, you know, in the street nigga don't like to be labeled as a rapper. We know that them guys are jokes. You know what I'm saying? These niggas are gay and a bitch.
Yeah.
You talking about them fucking kill ticks and motherfucking AR-15s and choppers and shit. Boy, you got a whole security with you.
I study gangster niggas, did the shit they did. It's a miracle, I'm here before your visual. And I just wanna play with them bricks and fuck a bitch or two. Y'all just wanna hit leaks, that shit is pitiful. And keep your eyes on that little hoe, never know what a